The Traveling Art Gallery is a collaboration between various artists from South Africa who want to show their art to an international audience. I am German, my name is Barbara, and I would like to take that initiative to Germany in June 2018. And we formed a collaboration and an initiative with amazing artists, and we said, so why don't we take South African art to the world and we invite the world back to South Africa. Beautiful established art and showcase it in form of pop-up galleries, pop-up exhibitions in three big cities in Germany. So we are working on it. The Traveling Art Gallery wants to come in June 2018 to three cities in Germany. So now you must imagine one thing. We would like to take 60 to 70 art pieces from South Africa to Germany. We want to set up exhibitions. We want to host opening events. We want to invite people. We want to commission a PR company. We want to share this with Germany. What is happening here? We want you all to come. This costs a lot of money. My favorite cities would be Berlin, Frankfurt, and Munich. And we would like to ask you all, help us to get the Traveling Art Gallery off the ground. Help us that these artists get the exposure and the platform, which I think they deserve. And I promise you all, be part of this, see the art, be at the opening events, engage with us, and help us that the Traveling Art Gallery can travel. The art we want to show and we want to take with us is a good mixture between established artists and young, upcoming, emerging artists, which hopefully none of you have ever seen before. And this is what it's all about. It's a collaboration of beautiful South African art. So when people ask me what is my inspiration behind the Traveling Art Gallery, I would like to mention some words: emotions, laughter, discussions, art, bringing people together, creating a platform, connecting with people, and art. Art is all about living. Living is togetherness, and I think in an isolated world like this, the idea of bringing people together for a limited time, pop-up spaces, people who can't afford being presented in a gallery at that stage, let's show the world what can be done if visions are lived and if visions are shared, and if shared visions are definitely going to create a bigger result than just being all alone and doing everything on its own.